Hello. Welcome to Fone Paw channel. This video is about how to unlock your iPhone or iPad. One day, you might face a problem that your iPhone or iPad is locked by no reason. This video is telling you how to fix iPhone is locked. But you should know that it will erase your data. So you'd better have a backup. As you can see, it will lock your devices after you input incorrect password 11 times or less. And it said that iPhone is disabled. Connect to iTunes on the screen. Then, I will show you two ways to unlock the device. First, it's the Fone Paw iOS system recovery, which provides you several modes to restore your iPhone or iPad. Click Start and follow the tips. It will show you how to get your iPhone enter the recovery mode or DFU mode. And there are some differences between iPhone 7 and other iPhone. But it's easy to do with the tips. After enter the DFU mode, and you need to choose the advanced mode, which will erase your passcode. Then select the informations of your device. The last thing is, click the repair button. The program will download the newest firmware from Apple and try to restore your iPhone or iPad. In the end, you can set up your iPhone as a new one. The second way is unlock the device with iTunes. For reference, make your iPhone enter the DFU mode with the tips on Fone Paw iOS system recovery. Then iTunes will detect your device and click Restore the iPhone. Restore and upgrade. Next. Agree. Now, wait for the download and iTunes will do the rest. In the end, you can set up your iPhone as a new one. So, that's all. If you want to see more mobile tips, you can subscribe us, or go to fonepaw.com. And don't forget to share this video with your friends.